And 13,000 Chicago area janitors may go on strike when their contracts expire next week. Members of the Service Employees International Union, or SEIU, Local 1, taking that vote yesterday. They decided to give their bargaining committee the power to call a strike. Union representatives said that janitors in the city are struggling to survive on an income that is $20,000 below that of the cost of living for Chicago's families.